one day. This nation will rise up, live out the true meaning of its creed. We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal. I have a dream
of a great man named Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Now, who here has maybe read about or studied about Dr. King, maybe even recently? Anybody? Oh, that's pretty cool. Well, hopefully today, you're going to learn a few things about Dr. King that you didn't know. You will learn, for example, he was not just a great man, but that just like all of us, he himself was once a young child. Yeah, I know, that's obvious. But think about it. Dr. King, he started off as a small child. He became a son of a great man. That means everybody in this room has the potential to be just as great as Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. was.